What's going down, guys? It's Eric with Atypical Outdoors. We made it. Oh, we made it. Finally, guys. I swear it took like 40 days and 40 nights to catch a bass on camera. All summer, I was on it. 5 pounders, 4 pounders, 3 pounders. Pull out the camera, crickets, nothing. But we caught one today. I'm not gonna lie, guys, it's not the biggest bass, but things can only go up from here. So check the footage, and I hope to see you guys soon. Peace. Guys, in this video, I'm fishing with the Mop Jig, which falls at a much slower rate. Each cast is taking around a minute to a minute and a half, and when it hits the bottom, it has a much bigger profile than a normal jig. Alright guys, got the first one on the jig. Wasn't a giant, but we're on the boards.